Okay, we're on San Carlos Trail. We got Ryan up front, Tom Riddler behind Ryan, Mark Yardley's behind me. We haven't ridden this trail since last summer. Seems a little dusty. This part of the trail is fairly wide. Then we get up here and we have to go down. Looks like it's pretty overgrown in through here. Single track. Pick up some rocks. Start down the downhill. Get up here and pretty soon we'll hit the switchbacks. Last year when we rode this, we had several guys that were not real good at technical stuff. So we went a little bit slower this year. I suspect we can go a little bit quicker. Sucks when you start your ride and you're on a really technical trail to start with, so you don't get a chance to warm up much, and you start to get a little arm pump and everything before you really have gone very far. And doing a severe downhill like this definitely pumps up the old arms. I think we're hitting the first switchback. Yeah. Oh, we lost Mark already? Here he comes. Yeah, I walk through these because I don't need the bike off the trail this early in the ride. Just easier to walk it. A little more stealth riding. And a little more stealth ride. I think that was the last switchback. Here for a second, make sure Mark gets down. So turn the camera.
All right, here comes Mark.
I'm just struggling a little bit this morning.
No worries. I just want to make sure you got down all that.
Well, I appreciate that.
I walk all of them except for that last one. I managed to go around it without walking. I just get off, and I go engine off almost that whole thing. I just let it coast down. So, all right. Yeah. Now we'll see if that big log's out of the way up here, I guess,
yeah,
huh?
There's a couple of them up here. Used to be.
Yeah, last year.
I passed it earlier, but I said, no, it's down.
Nah, it's up here. Yeah, it's up here ways. So, all right. Let's see if I'm ready. Yep. One more switch back up here. Yeah, right up here is where that big log was last year. Right here. Yep. Tricky spot. Oh no, it was right here. That's a sumbitch. The other sumbitch. I was waiting on Mark. You guys been to the creeks yet?
Yeah.
How deep are they? Are they very fast or?
Maybe more than last year, but they don't seem too bad.
Not really fast.
Okay. We came over here one time and they were pretty deep. Have a good hike. This is it. Yeah, this is where you cross. Water in my boot. That green stuff's real slick. Hit that first green rock and I went right down. It's like snot.